From one man, God made all the nations. We're his kids, and we live inside of him. At first, Adam became a living being. And last, Adam became a life-giving spirit. For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever would believe in him shall not die but live forever. He has given proof of this to everyone by raising him from the dead.